Temple firefighters investigating after nearly a dozen dogs were found dead after a house fire. That fire happened last night on East Avenue I. Crews say that the flames were coming from the outside corner of a wood frame house. No one was inside, but they did find 10 dogs dead from smoke inhalation. The man renting the home says he does not know how that fire started. An official cause has not been determined either.